Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You, that's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do. Hey, are you actually a doll or were you a doll?
Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Please, please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced. Who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs.
This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell. If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
You've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere. Do you know where you used to live when you were a doll? That must be where the real Brianna is.
I used to live in a room with lots of other dolls where little kids would come and stare at us.
Oh, a toy store. Babe, you look so beautiful today. Stop it, Jake. That's not the real Brianna.
Okay, but it still looks like her.
Why does my face feel so warm?
Because you're blushing. Now come on, we have to find out which toy store you're from.
You were Brianna's best friend?
Not were. I am Brianna's best friend.
I've never had a friend before. My eyes are feeling wet.
That's because you're about to cry.
Cry?
Okay, this is a toy store. Do you recognize it?
Yes, this used to be my home. I want to leave.
Hello, ladies. Could I help you find anything? Why does your friend look so scared? She's just like that. Do you have a doll that's like super realistic? Kind of seems like a human?
Yeah, a little girl just stole her.
Thank you for saying that to me. It really helped me understand. I'm sorry, I want to buy you, but I don't have any money.
You don't need any money. You just need to carry me and run.
You're pretty heavy.
Thank you for getting me out of there. Now I'll show you where the best place to find me is. My high school.
Okay, you show me the way and I'll carry you.
Wait, before we go, I must ask. Won't your parents be worried about you?
My parents won't be worried about me because I don't have any parents. I'm an orphan. I don't have any friends either. That's why I wanted a doll so bad, so I could have someone to play with and keep me company.
I'll make you a deal. Once you get me back in my human body, I'll buy you as many dolls as you would like.
Who are you looking at?
My best friend Stephanie! And me!
What are we going to do now? A little girl stole the real Brianna.
Hey, look over there. That's me.
Come on, hurry. Let's catch up to them. Brianna, wait.
Stephanie and me. Me when I was a doll.
We found the real Brianna, but how are we going to get your body switched back?
I have an option to go back as a doll, but I'm sorry. I can't do it. I don't want to go back to that toy store and that bad man.
No, you have to give Brianna's body back. You're a doll, and she's a human. You can't steal her body.
I have an idea. If you choose to go back as a doll, you can come back with me and be my doll. We'll be best friends.
A friend? I've never had a friend before. Okay, I'll choose it. I'm back in my body.
I'm back as a doll.
Stephanie, I've missed you so much.
I'm so excited to bring you home with me.
Yes, you and I are going to have so much fun.
Yay!
What are these hearts on my face for, Mom?
The hearts represent how many people must fall in love with you before you can meet your soulmate. When they fall in love, you lose a heart.
What's the gold heart for?
That represents your soulmate. You'll only lose the gold heart when your soulmate falls in love with you.
Hi, Jake.
What do you want?
I really like your left elbow.
What does that even mean?
Get out of here.
Oh no, what's wrong?
I need 5 people to fall in love with me. Look at me. It's never gonna happen. I'm a loser.
You're not a loser. You're beautiful. You just need a makeover. Come with me.
Who's that fine babe over there?
Where?
He's talking about you.
Oh. Thank you.
Don't snort.
I think I'm in love with you.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
We should go on a date sometime.
I'm sorry, Jake, but I don't think I'm your type. I'm Brianna.
Who?
The weird girl.
There's no way that's you.
Goodbye, Jake.
You're doing great. You already got someone to fall in love with you.
Yeah. Isn't it great?
I told you not to snort.
I only need 3 more people to fall in love with me, and then I can meet my soulmate.
Look, there's a guy right there.
What do I do?
Wink at him. Act cute. Play with your hair a bit.
Whoa, is everything okay here, little man?
Yeah, I'm okay. I was actually trying to flirt with you.
Oh, you were? I thought there was something wrong with you.
Hey, my name's Jason. What's yours?
Brianna.
We should exchange numbers.
Okay.
You lost another heart.
No way. Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Brie. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore.
Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Brie. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore. Brianna, look at this insect I found.
Wow, let me see.
Brianna, tell him.
Kevin, I'm sorry, but we can't be friends anymore. I'm trying to get boys to fall in love with me, so I can't be seen with the weird guy.
I really hope that getting boys and being popular is worth losing who you are. So after class, we'll go looking for the next guy. Brianna, don't wear your glasses.
I can't see anything. Why do I have to change everything about myself to get boys to like me? Why can't I just be me?
Brianna, wait. This is just so boys will fall in love with you so you can find your soulmate. Once you find your soulmate, you can go back to being yourself again.
And who's to say my soulmate's going to love me for who I am? No one else does.
Brianna, you lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
You lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
Hey, Brianna. Your grades have been doing phenomenal. You're looking really good these days. I like your new look. I'll see you in class.
Do you think it was Mr. Stevens that fell in love with you?
For his wife and kids' sake? I hope it's not him.
Okay, right in front of you, that's Chad. He's one of the hottest guys in the school. Go up to him and ask if he would like to attend Devin's party with you.
Kevin's walking this way.
So?
Hi, Kevin.
Don't talk to me. You're too cool for me, remember, Brianna?
Brianna, what are you doing? Go talk to Chad.
Right. Chad.
Hi, what's your name? I'm not sure we've met before.
Stop, boys don't like it when you cry.
I don't care about Chad. I'm in love with Kevin.
Is Kevin more important than your soulmate?
He is.
Then go to him.
Kevin,
I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend. Me too. I love you, Cynthia. Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend. Me too. I love you, Cynthia.
How'd it go with Kevin? Did you tell him you like him?
He likes someone else.
Brianna, you lost your last heart. Someone else fell in love with you.
Chad.
No, it wasn't Chad. It was me.
Oh?
Not in a romantic way, in a platonic way. I fell for you when I saw that you stay true to yourself and know what you want. The only person left to fall in love with you is your soulmate.
That means I'm going to find my soulmate anytime now.
That's the girl I remember.
It's so great to be myself again.
Hey, do you mind if I sit next to you?
Okay.
Does anyone know the answer to this equation?
7,422.
Whoa. Girl who knows her math. I like it.
It's you.
What?
Nothing.
Congrats on finding your soulmate and getting him to fall in love with you.
What's this?
It's a list of all the people who fell in love with you before your soulmate.
The third person on the list is Kevin!
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
If we're husband and wife, then we should kiss.
Okay, I guess, Timmy, but just on the cheek, okay?
Okay, I guess.
I got money? Mommy, today at school, I got money.
Oh, honey, you must have kissed someone. Every time you kiss someone, you get money. But it has to be someone new every time. If you kiss the same person, you won't get money.
So that means I could be rich, but I don't want to kiss boys. That's gross.
Mom, are you feeling okay?
Sweetie, it's cancer. The medical bills are going to be way too expensive, and I'm too sick to work. How am I going to pay the bills?
Mom, don't worry. I'll get you enough money. Bestie, I need your help. I need to kiss as many boys as possible.
Ew.
It's for my mom. She needs the money.
Oh, well, look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure. Look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure.
Eugene, I need you to kiss me.
I'll kiss you on one condition. You have to say Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
I'm not saying that. You can just kiss me on the cheek if it's such a big deal.
You do know you get way more money if you kiss someone on the lips, right?
Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
Okay, now say it like you mean it.
No, we had a deal. I said it. Now kiss me.
Okay, don't yell at me.
Yuck, why does it taste like feet?
What I do in my spare time is none of your business.
I got money. Now who can I kiss next? Principal Stevens, wait!
Hey, Brianna, your best friend told me you're trying to kiss as many boys as possible to get money for your mom. I'm down if you are.
But Jason, you're my boyfriend's best friend, and my boyfriend and I haven't even had our first kiss yet.
Fine, if you don't want money for your mom.
Fine, I'll do it. Jason, just please don't tell my boyfriend.
Don't worry, he already knows.
I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
He must want you meet him there. Are you gonna go?
Of course I am. I gotta go home and get ready.
What are you doing?
Covering up the 69. It's so embarrassing. That was weird. Ah! It came back!
You can't cover up any of the drawings your soulmate gave you. It will always reappear.
You know, they really need to make a handbook for all these rules. This is the address.
No way. You actually came.
Hi. You have the heart on your face.
And you have the 69 I drew.
Yeah. Thanks for that. I'm Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Jake. Look, I shouldn't have brought you here. You need to leave. Immediately.
What?
Run. Stop. What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever!
Oopsie.
Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax, I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see how he likes that. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
Whoa, she has 100 lives.
I wish I had 100 lives. I'd have so much fun.
Hey, Brianna, do you want to come jump off buildings with us later?
No, I'm super busy. I'll pass today. Thank you, though.
Come on, you have so many lives, you should use them. She has so many lives, and she doesn't even use them.
That's so boring. If I had that many lives, I would not be like her. Did you want to come drowning with us?
Not today, sorry.
Are you sure? It's going to be so much fun.
I'm sure. Hello?
Honey, come quick. We were in a terrible accident. Your sister's in critical condition. She's not going to make it. She'll need at least 99 lives to survive.
Take mine.
But honey, you only have one life left.
And that's all I need. Just do it. Hey, you're awake.
Yes, sissy, I feel so much better. Where'd your lives go?
You have to cover up your one life, or people will see you as a target.
A target?
Yes, they see people with one life as weak and want to eliminate them all. Why'd you cover up your lives?
I was just sick of everyone bringing up how many lives I have. I just thought covering them up would be easier.
You know, most people that cover up their lives only cover it up because they only have one life and they're scared.
Last time you saw me, I had 100 lives. How would I lose lives that fast? You know I never use them.
Hey man, we should wipe that makeup right from her forehead and see how many lives she truly has. Good idea. It's against the law to cover up your lives anyways, and we don't want any one-lifers hanging around here.
Whoa, Brianna, are you okay?
Yeah, it's just really hot in here.
Brianna, you only have one life left?
I knew it. Let's get her!
How many words did you get this year?
Zero? That's even less than last year.
It's okay, baby. Don't be upset. How about I take you shopping? It will cheer you up. You like that dress? All right, let's go buy it then. Oh, you want to try it on first? All right, let's go.
I'm very sorry, sir, but it's only one person per change room.
No, I have to come with her. She's gonna need help with the zipper.
Don't worry, sir. I'll be there to help her with that. Please wait here. Oh, it looks like you got the zipper just fine on your own.
Help me.
Help you? Do you know that man? Here, I'll donate some words to you. I contacted the police. They're already on their way. You tell them everything when they get here, okay? Wait right here. I'll be right back.
What did I hear about the police? Let's go. We're going home. How could you do that to me? You're trying to leave me? That's it. No food for a week.
I'm so sorry I had to take away your food, baby. You know I love you, but you trying to run away really broke my heart.
No, I never had the words to believe it. But I think...
Really? Is that how it is? No water today. Listen to me, baby. If you apologize, I'll give you your water privileges back.
Police, open up!
I'm in here!
Happy birthday!
Wow, a gummy bear! Thank you!
There's one more gift for you.
Who's it from?
There was no name.
It's blank.
Happy birthday!
Thank you!
Now there's one more gift, another card.
Does it say who it's from?
It doesn't say anything. It's another blank card.
Happy Sweet 16!
Thank you. Let me guess. Another blank card?
Yes. It's the same one as always.
Who would do that? Every single year.
Happy birthday! Ooh, you got a card? Who's it from?
I don't know. Every year on my birthday since I was 10, I've received a blank card in the mail.
That's kind of creepy.
Wait a minute. White ink. There's something written in this card. White ink. These cards aren't blank. There's something written in them.
My papa reads encrypted messages for a living. We can take the cards to him and find out what they say.
What do you have for me?
This is the first card I received when I was 10.
Ah, yes. Find me where the flowers grow. I'm in the garden down below.
That doesn't make sense. What is it, some kind of riddle?
Maybe we'll understand if we read all the cards.
This is the second card.
XYZXB. That is the key to set me free.
Do you have a pencil?
Here.
What are you doing?
I'm writing it down. It must be some kind of code. This is the third card.
The place I am you have in your memory. We used to play there before you were stolen from me.
Wait a minute. I know the place.
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Aren't you going to school?
I'm trying. What in the world? Play.
Here's the exam. It should take you about 3 hours to complete it.
No, if only I could fast forward it. Oh, wait. I can. I got my exam.
That's impossible. That only took you 1.2 seconds.
Yeah, I'm just super smart. Let's try the up button. Oh, I can fly. Wow, that is so crazy. There's just one more I haven't tried. Pop. Help! I'm paused, I can't move.
You seem fine, you're still talking.
Yeah, but my body can't move.
Whoa, why did controls just appear above your head?
Oh, you can see them? Okay, press play for me.
And why should I?
Please?
I don't know if a please is good enough.
Pretty please?
All right, play.
Brianna, hurry, you're gonna miss the bus.
Oh, don't worry, I'll just run home.
Run home? Your house is a 2-hour walk from here.
It's okay, I'll just fast forward myself. Hi, Mom, I'm home.
That was quick, school just ended.
I know, I ran really fast. Good morning, Mom, I'm off to school. What the?
Good morning, Mom. I spy with my little eye my mom.
Here, take your vision-blocking glasses.
I spy with my little eye these vision-blocking glasses.
Wear them as much as you can so you don't have to say I spy all the time. I barely take mine off.
I spy with my little eye the ground. I spy with my little eye the bush. I spy with my little eye the bus.
Class, can anyone tell me why the earth is flat?
My eyes are so itchy. My glasses, where'd they go?
Timmy, say I spy.
I spy with...
I spy with my little eye a beautiful girl named Brianna.
Chad, is that you?
Of course it's me. Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those. Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those.
I spy with my little eye, Chad. Give me back my glasses.
No way. I lost mine. Catch me if you can.
I spy with my little eye, the wall. I spy with my little eye, Chad. I spy with my little eye, my vision blocking glasses.
Hey, give them back.
No, they're mine. And if you have your eyes open, you need to say I spy.
I spy with my little...
Chad? Chad?
Attention, everyone. For population control, you may no longer wear your vision-blocking glasses or keep your eyes closed for an extended period of time. Anyone who breaks these rules will be killed.
I spy with my little eye.
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy!
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back. Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why'd you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
It's not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick up milk you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby. Are you okay? I love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I love you too.
I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now? I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No. You knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
I'm feeling blank. Oh, I wish I had a blank.
I know the answer. It's an easy one, but I can't tell you. We're only allowed to give hints.
I'm feeling lovely. Oh, I wish I had a sandwich.
No, Grandma! It was I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I had a lover.
It's okay, sweetie. Grandma was old anyways.
Hey, girl.
Oh, no. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
If we ever broke blank, I'd never be blank. If we ever broke, I'd never be... I think I know the answer. If we ever broke down, I'd never be happy.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
She a blank, she knows she a blank. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her bad friend. I'm safe. I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric. Ooey blank, ooey blank, ooey blank.
Hurry, babe, answer it, or they're going to kill you!
Stop yelling at me, I'm trying to think! Ooey-oh, ooey-oh, ooey, mac-ke-fa. I'm safe!
Oh no, I just got a lyric!
Hurry, babe, read it!
Be the last one out to get the dough, blank, blank. Be the...
Babe!
Be the last one out to get this dough. Got it. Be the last one out to get this dough. Go away.
No, it was no way!
How are you doing? I heard about what happened to your boyfriend.
Just go away, Timmy. I lost three people I love today. This game is getting ruthless.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Timmy, read it.
Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank.
Timmy.
I'm trying to figure out the lyric. What are you doing?
The TikTok dance to that song. I thought it might jog your memory.
I don't know it.
Come on, Timmy.
Wait, I think I know the answer. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really gotta go. Just go.
You got it.
Thanks for helping me out, Brianna. Oh no, what's wrong?
I just got another lyric. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one blank, blank, blank. The one. Timmy, what are you doing?
I'm speeding the elimination process. Once the desired population is reached, the game I finished the lyric will no longer be deadly.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Wow, you guessed the lyric. Now dodge.
No!
Hey, let go of my...
I just got another lyric. Mama just blank, blank, blank.
Timmy, baby, what are you doing on the floor? Someone killed him!
Mama just killed a man.
It must have been you. You did it, didn't you?
I didn't do it on purpose. Timmy was trying to eliminate me. It was self-defense.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
Every good blank needs a little blank. The first blank is girl. Every good girl needs a little... I know the answer.
Every good girl needs a little puppy.
No, it was every good girl needs a little thug. Mom, can you come pick me up? I'm scared.
No, you can't go home. You have to stay at school and learn.
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, Brianna.
Okay, 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 okay. Blank, 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 blank.
There's no way you guessed that one.
La la la, I'm not listening to you. Wait.
Okay, 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 okay.
La 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 la.
Wow, you're smarter than I thought.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Concrete jungle, blank, 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 blank. This is an easy one. Concrete jungle, wet dream tomato.
No, Eugene, it's where dreams are made of.
How are you doing, sweetie?
Mom, you came. Please just take me home. Today's been horrible.
Come on, I'll take you home. Why'd you stop?
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, sweetie.
Ole, 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 blank. He will blank your blank down. Ole, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your... I don't know it!
It starts with C.
Ole, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your city down. I got it.
Let's go home now. Attention, everyone. The desired population is nearly reached. Once it's reached, finished lyric will no longer be deadly. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Mom, read it.
I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. I'm going to give the wrong answer.
What? Why would you do that?
Because I want you to be safe. The sooner the population is reached, the better.
No, Mom, don't do it.
I am your mother. I love you very much.
No!
The desired population has been reached. Thanks for playing. Finish the lyric.
Choose to speak to your soulmate or choose to speak to your mom. My mom passed away when I was 3 years old. How could I speak to her?
Hello, sweetie.
Mom? Mom, is that really you?
Yes, it is really me. I'm so regretful that I couldn't be in your life more.
It really is you. There's so much I've wanted to tell you. Hey, Mom.
Yes, sweetie?
I have a date tonight. I really like him.
Aw, that's wonderful.
Will you help me choose an outfit for it later? I've always dreamed of my mom helping me get ready for my first date.
Of course.
Mom, these questions are really hard. Could you help me?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to my mom. She's dead. I got a choice this morning to talk to either my mom or my soulmate.
Brianna, I don't want to tell you this, but that is not your mom. Brianna? I don't want to be the one to tell you this, but that is not your mom.
I am your real mother. She doesn't know what she's talking about. She doesn't even know me.
You're right. You think you know my own mother better than I do? You're just never happy for me.
Brianna, wait.
Ella's mom, what are you doing here?
Ella never came home from school yesterday. Since you're her best friend, I thought you might know where she went.
I don't. I'm sorry. Jake, we have to cancel our date tonight. My best friend's missing. I'm really worried about her.
That's no problem. Get some rest.
Bye.
You've been talking to Jake a lot recently.
Yeah, I really like him.
Honey, hurry downstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Surprise!
Ella, Jake? I don't think they're breathing.
Since you like them so much, I brought them to you.
I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile, or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Need to see walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good, because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby, you're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, I'm smiling! Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that.
Hey, Brie.
Hey, bestie, your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
Mother?
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law. She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose.